how to create a cone chart. So you are going to select your data that you want to include into your chart. You're going to say insert 3D column. This is going to give you a 3D column chart. Then you're going to select one of the data series. You're going to select the cones or the columns, and then select full cone, and that is going to convert your 3D chart into a cone chart.